Hi guys, so last episode I did this kind of thing which I wasn't very happy with, and I kind of just left it halfway through because I was in a really weird mood. Let's not go there. Oh, cough's come back apparently. Yeah, so basically I did that and then I was just like, but this is shit. I'm probably going to be removing that and starting again, but I thought, you know, I'll have a break from that, I won't finish that off. I will work on a little house concept that I've been thinking of that I want to experiment with. So, let's go back over here to our stables. Now, I still, as I said, haven't got the feedback on this, so I don't know what you guys thought of it, but I think that these archways look pretty nice, and I'd like to find a way of incorporating them into a normal... into a more normal house design that doesn't make the roof look so weird, because I really don't like how this roof looks. Yeah, so I thought what we've got over here is a house which has two block wide up here there's another one, 2 block wide entrances, which I could potentially do something with to make them use that archway design if I had something sticking out. Basically, I don't really know, but I'm gonna find out. So let's do that. I'm actually kind of running out of room in the settlement, but I think we've got a nice bit around here. I was wrong. There is no room around here unless I kind of put it in there. No, I'd quite like to keep this part of the settlement all for growing crops and stuff. There's no reason to fill the settlement completely, really. Because quite a lot of them just literally had walls there just to stop people getting up. So I guess I can squeeze it in here, and then we can make the path kind of... Yeah, we'll work something out. Anyway, I'll clear a bit of land here. Probably be quicker to do it by hand, to be honest. No, that's not really ideal, is it? We shall see. It's pretty late at night at the moment, by the way, so excuse my voice being a little croaky. We'll get a bed soon. Brush cylinder 4-3-3. Let's have some nice control over this. I'll work it out later. I'll smoothen all this out and make it all look nicer later, but for now, material grass. There we go. For now, that will be our building area. My god, my voice is croaky. Blah, blah. Right, so let's take some, not yellow wool, ugh, no, nether brick. There we go. Yay, I said nether brick right. Yay! 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Right, so the big thing we're going for here is this whole two block wide thing here. So let's just pop in the shape that we're going to be playing with, and then we can work out how we can make the roof work around it. Oops. Besides that, I'm pretty sure I said that I was going to redo that castle anyway, and I probably will do. So it doesn't really matter if we break into it a little bit. Right, so that's the thing that we're trying to fiddle around with, make it work. But the biggest problem is then connecting that to a roof. Now, to keep in with the rest of the settlement, this roof does have to be thatch. However, I have a feeling, oops, that... Oh, wait, no, hold on. Okay. Sorry, bear with me. Yeah, what's to stop us just having another bit up here, which is the same as basically, what I'm thinking is, if I have the same house design that I had before, which kind of went something like this, except obviously with the floor in there somewhere, except where the chimney kind of sticks out here, that is now arches, which could go all the way up. I don't see why they couldn't. Go away, rain. Oh, no, I hit the fly as well. So that's pretty much the thing we had going on before. Kind of went like that. Yeah, miss if I did go like that. I'm just going to put it up this end, even though this end would have a different... It wouldn't actually be like this, but... Just for some sake. So that is the same layout as this over here. How could we then change that to make it have this archway design? Well, the obvious way would be to stick the archways in here. Problem with that is that it loses a bit of space. So what we can do is bring this out. Then we could take Okay, so we've got the cobblestone down below. With that going like that. Then we've got that bit that actually sticks out, and then the wood would be normal behind that. It would be just as if nothing was different. So basically what I'm doing is not actually making any changes to the house at all. Basically, I'm just making it look a bit prettier. I should call this Experimentation Tuesday or something. Even though it's a Sunday. So I don't really know why I call it Tuesday. I'm thinking of Day 9, if any of you... Oops! Watch Day 9, he's a StarCraft 2 commentator. If you like StarCraft 2 and you haven't heard of Day 9, you should die, probably. And if you don't like StarCraft 2, then that's fair enough, because it's not the most likable of games. Let's bring that up. And... So we're increasing the height a little bit, but that's okay because this is a bit more of a fancy house, so we can get away with that. Another thing I could do would be this, and then leaving these open as windows. Actually, how could I get a window in there? Quite simply, actually. And now we've got windows up there. What about if that was just straight down to the bottom? No. Oops. Yeah. Kind of like that. I suppose there's no reason to have the balcony on there though, is there? Well, it gives us an opportunity to put some windows in anyway. I quite like that. Doop, 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 and doop, 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 no, nope, doop, there we go. Right. Now, one thing I've been missing out on that I really shouldn't have been is the thatch, and bollocks! I think I boozed it up. Yeah, okay, so the whole thing about raising the roof, that's not actually going to work. Because... Yeah. That's pretty dumb, actually, to think that that would work. Still, all part of learning. Yeah, because of course the thatch has to go behind the thing. Can you tell it's late? I just end up saying random words and then kind of hoping and assuming that you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, and then we're just going to put it behind the thing. And that's really going to create a really nice atmosphere because of the lack of thing. Okay, let's see what that looks like. That just looks so stupid. That looks so dumb. How about this? That looks even dumber. Huzzah! Everything is going swimmingly. This really is going badly. The concepts there. Actually, that looked quite nice. I just don't need those two. Oh yeah. That's quite cool. It's not really what I was going for though, but it's kinda cool, I guess. Right. If I do that, just pop some little things on top. Does that work? Nope. That's stupid. Okay. This isn't really going anywhere, is it? Nice concept, but it just doesn't work with the rest of the roof. I think that's what the problem is, because the basic house design is that, and then you need to do something interesting with that bit of roof, which could involve that, which is what I've done in the house back there. But there's not really much else you can do. I'm going to try one last thing, which I think will work. I do, I said the other one would work too, but it didn't. If these go all the way up to there, and then these go down to here. These have to be full blocks, really. Why am I getting lag? Why? Why are you lagging? Hmm? Stop it. Stop it now. No, seriously, stop it. It's really annoying. Stop it. Right. That. Just looks unnecessary. God, so dumb. There's got to be a way to incorporate these into a build and look normal. There has to be. It's written in the Minecraft lore. Stupid, dumb piece of crap. Okay, well, this video was intended to be something a little bit more interesting than that one over there, but apparently my brain and Minecraft are not connecting today, but that's okay. We can have off days every now and then. I'll be back in school tomorrow. Obviously, this is Sunday evening, so I'll be more awake tomorrow, and all will be good. So, thanks for watching. I hope you kids have learned something. I'll finish off this house later. And yeah, so if you, oh yeah, okay, then that's a good idea. If you guys do find something that you can do with that archway design from over here, that you found a way of incorporating this into a build so that it looks natural and normal, then for goodness sake, send me a picture over on my Facebook and I will check that out, and then if it's really good I'll make a video on it and be like, hey, look what this guy came up with, because I am definitely stumped. This is the kind of way that I go about creating new stuff. Like when I came up with this medieval style here, I started off just by doing the houses and just fiddling around with stuff. My first initial thing was, oh, I really like the houses when they've got these little feet on. You know, I started doing that a little bit more, and then I discovered that you can do these bits sticking out, and then suddenly, out of nowhere, this formed, and I really liked the proportion of that front piece, and it just so happened that the side also looked pretty cool, and then that materialised into this house. So that's kind of like the process that how you come up with new styles. And yeah, I think there is potential for, oh my god, yeah, there is potential for this archway style, and I'd like to explore it. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.